so we asked for my dad. We ran across the street and sprinted into my house like basketball players on a turnover. We were incredibly happy to hear that wonderful three-letter word, yes. We rallied my sisters and my other neighbor, Madeline. We were all so excited. We got towels, money, sunscreen, and everything else for a fun day at the pool. Then we climbed into their car, all six of us, Avery, Sophia, Joey, Alani, Madeline, and I. As we started to drive and listen to music, we all knew the great day ahead of us. We got there, we paid, and I saw her, my best friend in the world, Lexi Crockett. And then the day got 10 times better, and I knew we were going to have lots of fun.